thanks for coming out. My name is Josh Mandrala, and I'm going to just be kind of playing some music and kind of talking about playing music tonight. A few months ago now, I did a week-long residency at Willowtail Springs and had this, yeah, give it up for them. Just super, super amazing. Got to stay in their lake house and turn the whole space into a studio and recorded a full-length album that's in the mixing process right now. And over that time, I had a friend there who we set up a drum kit with an insane amount of mics and played around a lot with just how to make these kind of these sounds and stack things in a way that we thought was really interesting. I'm gonna actually start tonight by kind of going through a few of the songs that I did over the time that I was at Willowtail Springs and lead you guys in how we developed the sounds for them. The first songs that we did on this record were, this first one's called House on Rubber Soles, and this I think is a great one to start with because it's one that we built off of with a really, really dry tone as a start and kind of had to take things and make them more interesting. We've got kind of our basic guitar tone that we want to start with, so that's something that's just going to kind of sound like this. We wanted something that's a good foundation, right? So we're going to start with that, which is just running through a very light overdrive pedal, if you know what that means. If you don't know what that means, it just means I'm adding some sauce to it. And then what we wanted to do for this is just give it a little something that kind of helps it stick within our mix. So we'll just have a little bit of that, and so the dry tone of the guitar on this song is going to sound like this. So I'm going to lay a quick loop of that real quick, and then I'm going to show you how we build on top of it. So we began this song with this very, very easy chord progression, super dry, something that lets us really build a foundation upon it. But we really wanted it to become more interesting and to build something that's more driving. And so the first thing that we thought we would do with that is kind of add this little tremolo picked pattern over it, which dry is going to sound like this. And so to make that more interesting, we're going to use that delay. We're going to turn up the repeats to sound like we're in U2. Getting a little bit more interesting, but we really wanted to add some space to it, right? We want to add some room, something that kind of welcomes you in and just makes you feel like you're in the zone. So to do that, we just did something really simple. We're using something that's called a shimmer effect. It is what it sounds. It sounds like a shimmer, but it's going to add some room to this song. pretty good to work with. Start adding in drums and vocals and this is gonna start sounding good. But we want a little bit more of top end on there because this is pretty low and mid heavy. So we're gonna do some doubling under that same effect. Something that's a little bit turdy but kind of low focus that'll follow our vocal. I'm not gonna play it exactly the way that we do it, but we're just gonna add a little bit of drive to let the guitar kind of lead us through the song.